Hey, welcome to another video. I haven't really made one in a little while because I wasn't quite sure what I want to do, but you know what? I've decided I'm going to take a trip back in time. And so for me, this first game that we're going to be playing is Space Quest 1. And this one actually, it's kind of special to me in a certain extent because this is one of the games I played back in the day on my dad's 286 computer, which eventually became my computer. And, well, I never beat it. So we're going to fire it up and see what happens this time. See if I can actually win this game. I am quite a bit older now, so hopefully I can do better at the game. And unlike some of my other videos, I just want to go ahead and say this real quick. I'm going to save often and not edit out my deaths because, well, half the time dying is the fun of the game, I guess is the best way of saying it. It's usually the deaths can be pretty hilarious. So let's see how many times I die for this first session. And let's hear this amazing PC speaker music. Oh bit of a slow story scroll. That's it for the story, so let's go ahead and get on to it. And I might be exposing myself a little bit with this name, but here we go. That's probably going to be the limit of the songs in this game. Okay. Computer. Okay, let's see here. Can I get cartridge? Oh, you know what? Never mind. Ah, here we go. Oh, you know what? See, star generator. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and save it real quick, because why not? Oh. Okay, cool. Call it ship, how about that? Because that's where we are. He is non-functional. Okay. Key card. Sweet. Well, that's definitely worth the save. Let me just go ahead and stay on the... Oh, you know what? Now, let's just take this here elevator. I'm gonna regret this, but here we go. Oh, not too bad. Okay. That's rather nice of them. Man, look at those state-of-the-art star flashing graphics in the background. Whoa. Okay, that's not cool. I just looped on myself. What's up with that? Thank you. cartridge. My bad. Okay. Actually, before I do anything, poor scientist, he's like, of all the people left to save us, only the janitor is left alive. I'm actually doing pretty good for memory. I got my key card in there, but I think you hear footsteps. I don't have that. Oh, you got to be kidding me. So, the good news is, I know where to go. The bad news is, I forgot to actually get the key card off that corpse. Thank you. No pressure. No pressure. I need to try to fire this up in DOSBox and see if I can make it sound any better. If I remember correctly, I should first save before I do something stupid. About wording, aren't we? Save real quick again. Alright. Well, I haven't played this game in over 20 years. All right. Yes, that's where we're going. You're in a fine mess now, Snuffy. New save, we'll call it Desert. Alright, and you know what? I think that's a good place to stop for this video. So anyway, hope you enjoyed my opening of a Space Quest, I guess. I'm not really sure how else to say it. It's a very quiet game, but anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. Take care.